This is a world-class facility. We do respect this as a disease and not as a character flaw.
We do recognize just the impact on our community and the need for more services in this area.
One path of recovery is not going to be the same path of recovery for each individual. So we really wanted to integrate a lot of different philosophies and theories into our program so we were really able to cater and individualize a treatment plan and a recovery plan for each of our residents that are coming through.
It's our belief that this is a chronic medical disease and addressing it as such, so using medication therapy when it's beneficial to that individual.
Respect this as a disease. It makes a large statement. Even the fact that it's a medical facility is taking this on with a medical model of addiction makes a very strong statement that we believe this is a disease that needs to be treated.
I think at Avera we have a commitment to high quality. We always want to try to do things better. We always want to commit to the highest quality of care. And so we really felt we needed to get a little more invested in that aspect of care. So we could, I think, try some things differently, meld our knowledge of treating other mental illnesses with addictions to give people hope for better outcomes.
With our partnership with Hazel and Betty Ford, that provides us access to a lot of their curriculum that they have, which is an evidence-based practice. So a lot of that curriculum we're going to be integrating into some of that group programming and also into that individual therapy programming as well.
Want to have the value of hope. In every interaction you have with our staff, we're going to be trying to instill hope. We know from the scriptures that hope will not disappoint, and it's a critical element to the recovery process.
We really want to involve the family, and that's both to help the individual that's receiving treatment, but we're looking to break the cycle of addiction that we see in so many families.
We're going to be teaching the core concepts from a variety of different philosophies and really be able to work with that individual to see what they're being drawn to and what they feel is going to work best for them in their recovery, and then really be able to cater to their recovery program with those philosophies.
The intense period that you're in the chemical dependency treatment facility is incredibly important, but just as important are the next 11 months, that we need to follow you, support you, give you the tools.
We want to teach people that there's a whole new world. Like, I can sit around a fire and have a conversation without a beer in my hand, and it's a whole new concept, different from what I've had in the past.